next. And 100 kids in Boulder got free skateboards yesterday. Volunteers with canned aid donated the skateboards and helmets to students at Columbine Elementary School. They hope to get kids outside and active. Employees with YASO built the skateboards, and they plan to donate more than 1,000 skateboards and bikes to kids throughout this year.